If you want to bring your potato game up to a whole new level, you might want to watch this one today. These are the SS potatoes. You need to start with about 6 to 8 medium-sized ones. Let's get started.
Peel your potatoes. Give them a rough chop so they cook faster.
Cover with water and let soak for 10 minutes. See how cloudy that water is? That's that starch coming out of the potatoes. Now you want to drain this and add fresh, clean water. We got fresh, clean water. Now we're going to add about a tablespoon of kosher salt. Now place them on the heat and bring them to a boil for 15 to 20 minutes or till they're fork tender.
Now in a pan on low heat, 1 stick of butter, 8 ounces of cream cheese, 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder, 8 ounces of sour cream, about 1/4 cup of half and half. Half and half is half whole milk and half heavy cream. You want to continue stirring this on a low heat to get everything incorporated well. Now we're going to remove this from the heat.
Lay your wooden utensil on top so they don't boil over. See, there it stays right where it's supposed to be. What I call fork tenders, I can pick them up with a fork and then just smash them. They'll fall apart, but they're not a mush. Now dump them all the way out of the pot into a strainer. Now back into your pot. Now back onto a low heat for a couple of minutes to get some more moisture out of these potatoes. Teaspoon of salt, teaspoon of black pepper. Now pour our mixture all over the potatoes. We're going in here with this mixer. All right, here they are. Now look here, I'm gonna put some of these old beef tips on top of my potatoes. Y'all know the only thing gonna make it better is a little bit of this old Zippy Zap. These old silky smooth potatoes here. Oh, that's a good one.